Hello my crafty friends, welcome to our channel. I am Anu, creative designer at Dress My Craft. So before we go ahead, I would request you all to please subscribe to this channel if you haven't already so that you do not miss on any craft treat. Today I'm here to share 10 awesome projects with Dress My Craft Love Tag Dyes. Yes, you heard it right, 10 projects with one single product. So let's get started. Starting with something very basic, here I have created these 50 things I love about you tags. There are two ways to do it. You can either handwrite on the tags or print it out, like I did here. I even printed numbers on white vellum. I used the simple tag die to cut these all. Now putting the tags in a ring and adding a pearl and a tassel for more interest. All of these embellishments and accessories are from Dress My Craft. Now look at these, and they make a cute gift for your someone special. A quick tip, if you are a colorist or a card maker, you can make your swatches with these tiny tag dies. Now when we talk about a gift, there's always something which goes on top of the gift box. What is that? Yes, a gift tag. So here I am using these two dies to cut on cardstock and white vellum. There you can see I have gold embossed the sentiment for you on the vellum tag. Now adding the tag to the gift box with some hem cord. Finally, adding a beautiful pink poppy rose to decorate it. Okay, now let's level up a little and create some embellishments with these tags. For these, I'll be using Dress My Craft off-white cardstock and Floral Symphony paper collection motif sheets. So here I have die cut the tags and I have inked the edges on these die cuts. Now I'm gonna add some cutouts from motif sheets to create beautiful embellishments. Here I am creating album inserts. Firstly, rounding the corners with Dress My Craft 3-in-1 corner punch. Now adding the cutouts from motif sheet, and here you get a tuck-in spot for tags. Now these are just a few examples. Moving on, here I have created this pocket album using Dress My Craft Floral Symphony paper collection. Now I'm going to be adding all the tag embellishments that we have created previously to embellish, create inserts, journaling, as well as to create closing mechanism for flaps in this pocket album. Look at this final outcome. Isn't it just amazing? Moving on, next we're going to create a shaker tag. Die cut on a pattern paper, then use Prismacraft Ultimate Die Cleaning Tool to separate the die cut parts. You will also need a simple tag die cut. Now add some 3D foam tapes on the simple tag as shown. Now I'm going to add a piece of acetate sheet on the back of the die cut here using Prismacraft red tacky tape. Now filling in the tag with some Prismacraft golden black sequins and white flower pearls. Finally, remove the tape backings and close the tag. And here is your shaker card, it's ready. Isn't it super cute? Now let's create some awesome card with this die. Here for the first card, I have already done with my die cutting. Now we are going to layer these dies. I am adding all design tag dies on a simple tag die. Here I am taking a note card and on top I am adding this window frame. Now you need to apply some adhesive on the back of this frame and add it to the note card. While I do this, let me show you how I die cut this frame. Now adding the tags we created previously inside the windows. Here I'm using just my craft 3D foam tape to add these tags. To finish off, here I'm going to add a printed sentiment on Prismacraft white vellum sheet. And here's your card is ready. Moving on to the next card. First I'm taking a base note card and here comes the peekaboo frame. On the back, I have already added Prismacraft 3D foam tape. Now let's stick it on the base. While I stick it, let me show you how I die cut this frame. To die cut this one, I have used a technique called partial die cutting, as you can see in the video. Now inside these windows, I am adding these die cuts that I saved from the previous card that we created. Moving on to the last card in the row, we have a base note card and then we have this peekaboo window frame. So on the back I've added Prismacraft 3D foam tape and now I'm going to stick it on the base note card. While I do this, let me show you how I die cut this one. Now this card is somewhat similar technique, but it's a different card overall comparing the previous card we did. Now to finish off this card, I'm going to add the die cuts. WhatsApp card is ready. Moving on to the next project. Here I have created this long tag by using partial die cutting technique with the simple tag die, and here I am folding it to make it in an envelope shape. I have already created a small shadow box using Dressmycraft craft sheet cardstock, and I've added these 5 cute little envelopes, and now I'm just going to add the one that we just created using some foam tape on the back. And here's a quick tip for you all. Now as you can see, the envelope doesn't close, so here I'm taking the Dressmycraft 3D foam tape and I'm going to punch a hole through it, and I'm going to use this as a glue dot to hold the envelope. Finish off, add the sentiment on top, and here's our shadow box is ready. Now for the last project of the day, I have took another shadow box frame, and inside this one I have added a line embossed cardstock, and now I am adding the cutouts from Floral Symphony paper collection motif sheets from Dressmycraft. I'm also going to add this tag that I got, some butterfly and a sentiment to finish off. Now look at this final outcome. Isn't it looking just pretty? So this was all from me today. Before I take leave, I just want to let you know that Dressmycraft have a few more designs in these Love Tag Dies range. You can check them all, and you can find all the supplies used in the video linked in the description box below. I hope you enjoyed all the projects that I have created in this video as much as I did. If you did like it, do give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and do not forget to comment below. Now I'll take leave, and I'll be back again with another crafty video. Until then, see you and happy crafting.